two more world championships, and now you're a veteran of the team. What's the difference in your role now as one of the older members of the team versus a few years ago?
Yeah, coming into the 2012 Olympics, it was my first year competing in the senior level of gymnastics, and I was really the upcoming and underdog. So I know I've kind of switched roles, and to be able to be a leader of the team and to help everyone and my peers and everything is such an amazing opportunity.
And can you talk about the difference of being on the international field of play and kind of what does it feel like to be out there at the Olympics or World Championships? And what was the pressure like maybe in 12, and what's the pressure like now for you?
I know going out into the international meets is always an honor to represent U.S. and all the young gymnasts that are here today. I know they all want to aspire to be gymnasts like us someday, so that's always great to represent that. And I know coming into 2012, I didn't really know what to expect because it was